We've been so privileged to go to this school. It's time for us to use that privilege. Use it to make a difference in the world we're living in. Don't be afraid of change. Be the change. St. Paul writes in his second letter to Timothy, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and of love and of a sound mind." You have the power. You have the mind. And you have the capacity for love to make change in this world.